I'm Gugrun Sperrer, this is Lola, and we're here at Pilpintuwasi in Padre Corcho near Iquitos in the Peruvian Amazon jungle. Pilpintuwasi started as a butterfly farm, but due to increasing illegal animal trade, we turned into a rescue center, and well, the red wakaris are part of our project. In Pilpintuwasi, we receive animals that are confiscated by ecological police due to illegal animal trade. And unfortunately, when we get those animals, they are mostly injured babies, because people who want to sell animals want to have a tame animal or want to, yeah, they kill the mother to get it. At Pilpintuwasi, we have all in all now over 100 different animals. We have 11 different monkey species here. This is the red wakari. Besides, we have squirrel monkeys, woolly monkeys, spider monkeys, tamarins. All of those have come either directly from ecological police, also from people who wanted them as pets and after a while noticed that the monkey definitely does not belong into a human house. We don't get any help from the government. The government controls us and leaves the animals here, but they don't help us for nothing actually. We need a veterinarian. That's the first thing when we get an animal. We need cages, we need food. And so we started working with tourism, and the people who come here learn about animal trade, learn about butterflies' life cycle, and with their entrance we try to finance the maintenance of these animals.